keyboard is in and the new SD card's in. And that's already more than it was doing before, so that's a good sign. We're looking at this. Okay. As soon as you hit start to cook, contactor lets go, takes power away from the inverter, and the thing throws that code. Also, this solenoid right here, yeah, that fell apart. So, that also needs to be replaced, and apparently it's this entire elbow right here. That's gotta go. And it's quite likely that this entire board will have to go. Steam really fucked her up, man. Oh, by the way, they want to replace this contactor too. See what I see. A little late to figure that out. Abort mission, abort mission. Okay, all the contactors put back. Moving on. There we go. Better than new. Look at that. So now that these components here are fixed, let's replace that IO board. Alright then. We'll see if it works or not. What does this say? Inverter communication there. Dude, this oven's trashed, man. Just completely billowing up steam. Water behind the display. Water all over the computer. Water all over the new I.O. board. Oh, this is the worst oven I've ever worked on. It's already rusting out the new board. And is that a bit of food? It's like a bit of chicken or something, man. In between the circuit boards. That vent's full of water. There's pretty much no doubt that vent's full of water. Look at how it's sitting on level like that. Seeing it? That'll be the reason it doesn't vent correctly. That's ridiculous, man. So I just tilted that little thing, let the water drain back into the oven, and now it's venting properly. Open this intake, no steam comes out. So I've got the vent thing sorted. So let's slope towards the oven. I got a screw there, and a screw there. Does this motor still turn? Dude. Look at that bent fin. I'm gonna plug it in. But whatever, dude.
so bad. Wow. So far, it's moving up. Alright, so nothing's exploded yet, but it's also not doing anything. Total garbage. This entire oven, garbage. This isn't even worth having anymore. This oven is complete and total shit.